Just 11 minutes of walking inefficiently provides the same benefits as vigorous exercise. Monty Python's Ministry of Silly Walks may have had it right all along. A new study has found that walking inefficiently actually provides the same benefits as vigorous exercise.